As I lay with my head in your lap, my friend, the confession I made, I resume. What I said to you in the open air, I resume. I know I am restless and make others so. I know my words are weapons full of danger, full of death. For I confront peace, security, and all the settled laws to unsettle them. I am more resolute because all have denied me than I could ever have been had all accepted me. I heed not and have never heeded either experience, cautions, majorities, nor ridicule. And the threat of what is called hell is of little or nothing to me. And the lure of what is called heaven is little or nothing to me. My friend, I confess I have urged you onward with me, and still urge you, without the least idea what our destination is, or whether we shall be victorious or utterly quelled.